Hello, my beautiful people from Untouchable Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you, one love. Bye bye.
And by the power of our ubiquitous God, it's really engaging my time, which is what I have been aspiring for right from my days in the alma mater. I just choose to come out this morning to use this medium to emphatically thank Edo Worldwide for your efforts so far in patronizing Stan Losadi Enterprise. The truth of the matter is very simple. I have never come out here one day to tell you that I'm tired of my job. I love my job and I will continue to appreciate you for patronizing me. I am not the best in Edo State. There are more competent aficionados in this profession than me, but you took it upon yourself to always engage me. As we speak today, your engagement has created employment opportunity for more than, as we speak, we are going to work. Look, your engagement has created employment opportunity for more than 10% working under my consortium. And the whole of them now have the capacity to meet up to their primary needs. I have never come out on social media to tell you that I do not need help. I need help. And you cannot continue to dash me money. You have dashed me money in the past because of the elections and other activities. As at now, it is the time for us to show our expertise and to show what we have in stock. And as we speak, Osakunokwodin brought East out and you patronize. That is why God will continue to bless you. Believe you me, if I should come out to tell you now that you are not helping me, I am a liar. You are helping me. You are helping me. Because if I do a survey with lodgement for you, or I do an ordinary survey for you without lodgement, at the end of the day, I get my benefit. Even if I'm rendering services, the services are available everywhere, but you choose Osakunokwodin. So it therefore means that you are helping me, either directly or indirectly. Somebody called me yesterday. He said, comrade, during the elections, I didn't send you a dime. But I want to tell you the truth. I was not prepared to do a CFO and land survey. But because I want to extend gesture to you, comrade, go and do my CFO and land survey. As I have earlier said from the initial stage, I said I will not bill anybody if I want to do a CFO for you. After the work, you will show your personal appreciation. Let me shock you. The appreciation that I've gotten in this work is even more than what I have expected. I did not come out to tell you that I do not need help. I need help. And the help is what you are helping me right now. For you to patronize Usakuno Kudi, you are helping me. You are helping me. So as a matter of urgency, I must reciprocate by saying thank you consistently. Let me quickly state this. After elections, it is expected that as a citizen, everybody comes together to achieve the aim, the collective aim of the state. Obaseki is the governor of those states, but he can never develop Edo alone. He can never. No matter how highly intelligent he may be, the development of a state is a collective resolve. Decorum, please. It's a collective resolve. So if Usakuno Kwodi is hating on the next man after election, I believe that may be considered as foolishness on my part. So sorry for those who may be disappointed that after elections, Usakuno Kwodi is no longer fighting. Sorry to say, I am more than 18 years. I am more than 18 years. I know what is good for me. We have won. This time for proper governance. I cannot sing my personal praise that I delivered the government. No, I cannot. It is you that is watching me that will say, "A boy na here, a trial or a not trial." Nemo judas in casesua. No man shall be a judge in his own case. Audi oteram paten. You must hear directly from the party first before judging. So, if I choose to say, "Na so I do this, na so I do that, na so I do this," that is to say, I have not done anything. I should not be the one singing my praises. Let those watching us, because the victory in Edo State was a collective result. Now let me give a classical example. I was on the street, moving from place to place, campaigning with my squads on ground. The question is, I was spending. Did I spend my money? No. Did I share my personal? No. How much do I have to share? People sent me and they gave me this material to share, which aided my campaign. Will I not come out to say, "Usakuno Kwodi on wawe"? Who be Usakuno Kwodi? Not be tree near tree, not be make Moki the fit jump from tree to tree. Who be Usakuno Kwodi if the resource is not there? If there is no resources, no matter how intelligent you may be, your intelligence will die in natural death. The resources and support globally made it possible. So, and I want to tell you this, since this election over, so I have only visited government house twice. Twice. I love the governor, I am with the governor, but truth of the matter is, election don't finish. There is no matter what the governor give me, you know, if it satisfy my quest. As a man, I just got to face my hustle. And God cause it to one, Edo people worldwide come to patronize my consortium. And you expect me to come out now and say, I want to tell you now, those where they give me job, they not tell me say they be APC. They not tell me say they be PDP. They not tell me say they be ABGA. They call me so Usakuno Kwodi. In case you are not aware, I have gotten job from both APC, PDP and ABGA. I don't get that from everyone. Election is not war. If they give only Usakuno Kwodi government, Say, take the benefit. I will run because I can't take it alone. Even if I want to take it alone, I will die. How? Now, government. When you say government, it involves the conglomeration of different people, of different ideas coming together to form a unified system. So, when everybody there together, now make the test say, people they tell you, they'll say, who be the government? Not be me and you. We are already government, but we are together. Let's try to make Edo great collectively. Let us not prevent ourselves nor others. This is a message to the opposition. Election don't pass. No go get progress. We go build Edo. You say, because not be our party, we are not going to talk on. No. Come and bring your ideas to build Edo. PDP gave Obaseki the ticket. Obaseki is not the governor of PDP. Now we be PDP. Now all of us be PDP. Now our party give governor ticket, but the governor is the governor of Edo State. Whether you be Abgao, you cannot act in this state now against the rule of law. And you say, may the governor not take action against you. The governor is the governor of everybody and not for those who supported him alone. By the power of God Almighty, may God continue to give us the wisdom and ability to manage ourselves. I do not pray to have what will make me deviate from my real person. Now let me give you a classical example. There was a time in my area where we were in the past. Guinness Water can't they disturb the area. The area can't sue Guinness, they can't drag. Guinness can't pay everybody compensation. Now everybody move, come over for the area. To date, I don't leave that area. I don't leave that area. I don't say that all the money where they pay, it don't finish. It done. So we say we know they did the area, we don't pass that level. Go and check that today. But we did the area till tomorrow. We was like, when is a very local boy. No overrate me. I may not reach the way you tell the rate me. I may not reach. No, you overrate me. I just be one local boy normal for streets. I get my own mistake. Oh. I get my own mistake as a man. In fact, myself see the fuck up at the time. Sorry for using the F word. Me self the fuck up at the time. Sometimes just did the me go just mess up. So not be every time me sit the right. It gets sometimes we be say you supposed to blame me. Say, because I'm gonna hold yourself too much. Because I be human being, me myself the fate too. But I pray to God Almighty to continue to guide me. Make I not go commit willful sin. See where you're not saying I sin or you go sinner. May God not let me see now. And I not pray to God. I'm sorry, I pray to God. May God not let me get any kind of success where it will make me start to misbehave. I know can't feel live my normal life. As I did, so not be say I did talk like you. I can wear ordinary singlet from here to US. I not send. I can sit down here now. I heard the live video, I heard comment. I not send. I not get anybody where they want impress. See, may they say now, they was like, now so I get this, I get that, no. Now God, may I get power. I dey fear to laugh people. I dey fear to laugh blind man. Because, no man lack but fool. No gyaruau. It gets some people where they're born, their eyes are open, then they see. But today they are blind. It gets some where they're born, they're blind, but today they see. It gets some. So the truth of the matter is very simple. In this life, may God, now open prayer, not let me get the kind of success where will make me start to misbehave. If God knows that success will make me misbehave, make and deprive me from getting it in Jesus' name. Amen. May God deprive me because I enjoy more of lucre than snob appeal, ostentatious purpose. May they say, now we know, those suck, we know, we know, I don't want. I know you want. That's why tomorrow, in my zone, before you win the election, I must be part of them. I know they give them money. But I know everybody by name, and everybody know me by name. I know everybody by name, and no one why I know the fee associate with. A day to the elections, I for snap picture. Men wear POI shirt and cap. They stand. I wear Obaseki shirt and cap. All of us sit down, they drink together. You did to election. Election not be war. I go your campaign. Talk your own. Make I talk my own. Thank you. Talk your own. Make I talk my own. Now be election. Go to the code man for me. Take. Sorry. Excuse me, sorry. Caregiver, the caller for me. Excuse me. Sorry, please. Epadomo, I know get chance go by that thing. So go by him. Eh? When you reach there, eh? If you don't press and finish, call me. I'll send you the money. If I will walk here anyway, you know what? This guy, like I had it.
That man will hard. I got work for grand. Okay. And what me want to do for this thing, not be smoke.
Okay. No worry now.
What happen now? You sign there for person.
Okay. I know what to do. I'll come. I'll go do. I'll just do my work. I'll go do and come. I'll come. Damosa. Sorry, I have to just fix some certain things. Now, election as I feel cannot be war. If who was Sam, Oshomole, and Filishaibu, now they sit down together with this man. It get where you go grow rich your life. You know, say you yourself as a youth need to stay wise too. Somebody say dumb Babatoren Tonero. Say Stanley, your voice, it be like lion voice. Boss, lion day body will not be joke. Not be yoke. It day body, but we not defend trouble. No. May peace reign. That's all I be. If you be Benin boy, not get your tail down. You can never be a door man. But the truth of the matter is this. If you're going to use your lionship capacity, tell them misbehave when your mate, they think. At the end of the day, see, let me tell you. One thing about me, I try as much as possible. We are humans. Jealousy must come to your mind as a human being. But the ability to keep that jealousy through self-control matters. What can you hear? That's what can you hear out Chipoli. A man you be. So, the ability to kill that spirit of jealousy through self-control may be progress. So if Philip Shaibu, his excellency, come with Philip Shaibu and Oshomole can see it. My brother, rest. I agree campaign. Talk your own. Make I talk my own. Talk your own. Make I talk my own. Now it be. When this election they go on, I cannot come here now, can't deny and say many people will not be my friend. Yeah, my friends. Everybody for Bobaina, my friend. I don't have any me. But during the election, I make sure say me and my friend were dead your daddy bad. We separate. Why did we separate? I don't want to make me and them come sit down, they talk and they argue. I feel use word or language, where go pain down, where go hard down to forgive me. after election. So if you be my friend, did that side, see you did the other divide, meet the year. Fight your fight, and fight my fight. I know I'm going to meet. Make it not be like, say, because definitely I will protect. Oh! Clear road! You say that now you lose guard me. Not be so. This guy will greet me just now, Sister Levia here now, for election grant in 2016. Now war between me there face to face. After I, not gonna be say, Matt talk. I see now war, I say street credibility. Now be say, Sister Levia here now, as the election finish, now me go apologize. We start with the wrong thing. It don't finish now, not be election. Not be election. Oh, you know what I talk about? Hey, Baba, what? That's your Odogwu of youth. And good day. Are you getting the point? Now, public area with this, so now my area be this. Now, make you see what's going on. Now, most will be that. Now, SLE, now, who day is Zuzu? I've been where I grew up, so my mother said, We not get time for sadness. We not get any meal. But we feel wrong from people. When we know, say, those people, they not like us. It's either maybe we fuck them up unknowingly, or they just choose to develop hatred. We are wrong. We know the plan to fight back. Our lay. That's to say, it shows say our friendship or collabo is no longer welcome. The best thing is we are discharged. We are discharged. That one be say clear, say that person no want us. Move the plea. So at this our age, we don't pass who they say, come and let's play. No. Not before me. That one I believe they call enigby. Supposed to enigby. You know yourself. I've been called that bottle water for me. You need to know yourself as well. So, of a truth, I never come out. Can't tell those people say, I don't tire for my work. I never tire. I'm not sure say I will get time for social media saga. So they thought to my just now I call come. Person don't wait for me for sex. Then you ask me the saga. They are my number winner man. Oh we mammy sakuno woody. When I'm money moon or mammy tea way. All the other reverse way soon. I do not want that. All I want is for me to continue to remain focused and determined. And this one is a message to all those watching me. Whether you be PDP, APC, APGA, you be member of my party, the PDP, as the case may be. I mean, I've offended in one or two ways. My brother, if na election, I beg you forget, move past. It don't end. I agree a campaign, no? I talk my own, now you talk your own. People come buy my own, say that my own they like, now they give who me support. Nine win. Not be quarrel with quarrel, not be war. It wasn't a war. Na election we do. It is normal that during election, people tend to divide across party lines. Na normal level. Because it's like a competition. You are striving to win, I'm striving to win. In that case, we tend to use all arsenals, intellectual and otherwise, within our disposal. To achieve our aim. The same way you reserve the right to do that. That is why during the elections, when somebody comments, they insult me. I know God they're going to insult you, but I used to be. I will laugh. Already, you cannot distract me. Make me not here. If you make your focus your focal point, I'm not going to waste my time for back. When me get where me to go, you're going to distract me, you're going to really look you. I don't feel look you now. If I say I know the look you should face, you should know, say, man, any distraction to me in Auchi, and I don't want to look you should face. So, let you not be war. I don't tell you, say, I'm tired, but by sea of O. I be the sea of O man. I beg, continue to give me your sea of O application. Continue to call me for your survey. If I do survey for you, if I tell you, say, now survey with lodgement, it will be lodged. If I tell you, say, now government survey, it will be government survey. If I tell you, say, this one will not go lodger, will not go lodger. We'll tell you as it be. We will tell you as it be. May God not let me use my own hand to destroy my own progress in Jesus' name. The same prayer is applicable to you. The same prayer is applicable to you. I don't get problem with anybody, my brother. You cannot expect me. I cannot win a battle and still be fighting. I don't win or still be fighting. What are the fight for? That is, I don't know what they do. I cannot win a battle and still be fighting. I don't win you, I don't destroy you, I don't scatter you. You don't do, I'll still fight. That one means, say, I lack the ability to manage success. That one simply means, say, me lack the ability to manage success. I better make a tweet up the whole way be the business where you say. Now, it gets some controversy. Where people want to make I explain about sea of O. I want to take this more time to explain out. Now, when you pay for tax clearance, which is 100,000 naira, otherwise known as development, if you pay them as Comrade Stanley Sazos Akwinopodi, if you like to get 500,000 land, you do not need to pay that tax wise. Because all the name where the land where you want to cover meet David say the right owner, Comrade Stanley Sazos Akwinopodi. Now when it be Comrade John Osakbawan, you have to pay another one. Because you can, my tax clearance cannot work for you. Your tax clearance cannot work for me. We all pay our individual taxes. That is it. Now, CFO application fee is 50,000 naira. When you don't pay for CFO, it won't be 50,000. You go pay the call that tax clearance development 100,000. Then, if you want to come and get a call assessment, you will pay for assessment. Now for agriculture, because government they push for agriculture, they make them so cheap for assessment. I believe the highest assessment for agriculture is about 25,000, no matter how big the land is. But if not commercial, you want to build a hotel, so tell you your speed is 150. If not residential, I never see residential 400 by 100 way past 3,000. For 1x2, we pass 45,000 for assessment. I've not seen. So these are the process. Then, survey, now the one of the highest requirements. Now the survey, now they show you the boundary of where that your sea of O cover. Because at the end of the day, you may lay claim on the land adjacent to your land because you get sea of O. Because you get sea of O. You're saying, I'm going to get it. And when you go to call, you will win. So your survey they identify where your sea of O cover. That's why survey is one of the veritable tools in applying for a certificate of occupancy. My dear people of Edo State, Nigerians, I never had to see a daughter for my work. And here, another one day, this one, a direct apology. From day before yesterday, and yesterday, people call me. I not take call. That one first, now fuck up, but I want to tell you what happened. I quickly make one short travel to Lagos. I come out day for yesterday. I come today. I left Lagos yesterday by 5:00. Which time would you leave Lagos yesterday? I left Lagos by 10:00 yesterday night. After the go slow and everything, we land for my frontage by 5 a.m. in the morning. As we speak, I never sleep. If you watch and I'm already red. But you get work where I already promised, but you say I can't do Saturday. Enjoy it, make me come out of Lagos. Now the work and the drive they go now. Yeah, where? I don't tell you say customer too many. And I better not get chance. Now, I get chance, so I get chance. If I never come outside your work, I said, nah, not your vest for me. I better not carry the work come out to. I beg. I need your work. Now help you, they help me. Forget say I the render service. The service for everywhere. He said, we'll not see you for destiny burial. The truth, not be destiny dash, but they don't invite me now. As they don't invite me, I know by myself. Destiny self don't know me. You don't know me. Now you're the truth with that one. So, I know if you're wear clothes, here they go burial. When the person where they do the burial don't know me, you don't invite me. So now me cannot go. Now the one where they tell us, say, Usakuno Kodi, come, now we go. If you not tell us, say, Moku come, we know if he come. We know go if he come. So now, of a true destiny, not know me. Now you're the fact that. So that's that. So another, you say, I don't tire, I beg. Even some people day, we go done the verse already. See, me what? I hear the column. We be safe. I beg, no verse. Sometimes they, you they call me direct. I go do on WhatsApp. Now that follows you. I go do on WhatsApp. You go to call me direct. He go counter the WhatsApp call. Then the other phone go the ring. And I don't call. I not be the kind of person. I know if he tell this one say, oh, I can't talk again. No. I know if he tell her. So I was finished with that one. During that process, as me then, I mean they get 24 hours headache. 24 hours headache. Because these are talk. But I not tell you say I don't tire. I need the headache. Because if I'm not ready to do this work, I know come out for social media. Come to tell you, say, give me. You don't give me finish now, they misbehave. No. I am able, I am capable, and I am ready to do it. Please, do not be angry. Forgive my negligence. Don't withdraw your support from Usakuno Kodi. I beg of you. I beg of you, continue to patronize me, please. I beg of you. My phone number, man, I go forget to make withdraw the phone number because this phone for you of an oscillate light charger. 070-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3- 0703610-9939. I repeat, 0703610-9939. WhatsApp 0807974-2172. Direct call 0807974-2172. Direct call. Although all of them do direct call, but for those who like to call with WhatsApp, the other first one, I mean the WhatsApp. The two now WhatsApp before, but they call Hakam. So, but this other one that they use now for WhatsApp. Get it clearly. I am not a loggerhead with anyone. I am not in a competition with anybody. I will be my own and my own. You will not be my own, not be my own. I'm not the collect person, you join my own. Now my own. I did do. I be one my riot. I be one man. Le bouquet boy. Only me, I not tell you that. So I did here now, I did with my team. From my car now. When to walk. I aware because maybe I the person who won't go do this work for now. I might not come now from Lagos. You go say, boy, I'm very serious. But you know, no, say me go in my own personal need to me go address. And this particular one, not my personal, because that my personal need to me say, me won't go address. So now through this place, now if you take care with you, I'll take go seven. So I know they use my work play. So you see me, so. I leave the house every day by 6 a.m. I wake up every day. This is not a joke. Call me for phone. Around 3, I'll pick your call. I'll talk to you. I don't sleep. When I say I don't sleep, don't mean I say I'm not ready to sleep at all. Get it early. If I sleep by 8, I sleep early. Sometimes 10. As at 2, I don't wake. I don't wake. Now work on arrangement. Oh, highlight. Okay. How many bacons are we going to buy?
I don't
know. Two. Yeah, that's two. Okay. I will drop you guys after I do the after I do the arrangement of the work. I'll come out, I'll go buy with you after that matter on back. So before I finish, I'll do carry on that too. Open up. Now, we are talking about my mama.
Okay, I'll do.
No, come back, John. Come back.
Okay.
Is it a good year? Or do you? But charge it. Oh, very sorry. Hey, pa, you know that? Now, it didn't even water now. Water, Ladian. If you have more voice to wear your speaker. Yes, it didn't move your name if you have. This is the guy where I went to go and do survey. The man that was the spinal cord man. He wants to thank other people. He just went to the hospital now after series of donation. Go on. Yeah, you know, hello. Okay, you know, ever since when we do that video, me and you never feel see. Eh? Wait till they be say,
I go use this opportunity to thank Edo people, because this man tell me say in Edo people really show support for him. And now in the hospital, in the tell me say we go to the hospital today, but because of the Lagos where I go, I heard the entire Benin not quite long, I had to go one walk. But I will try to, Epa, may I try to make me where we were now, they are try, you understand? Where? Okay. All right. Domo, yati we. All right. So this one are the man. That day when I go do now this yam, spinal cord, because Martin of a fire. Now I say no, we no go feel alarm. And as we speak, this one and man we never feel go hospital since then. But because of the effort of Edo people, the man now. He did now UBTH for the call just now. So we have to use this opportunity as well to thank you. Come down. They make arrangement, my revise. We have to use this opportunity as well to thank Edo people for their effort, because it's not an easy task, you know, for what you guys did. The man now, he done a figure hospital. As at the time we talked to Miller, he said he don't receive about 600 and something thousand naira. That's something, you know. So with that, if he go feel treat, then pending when we know say if there are still things that needed to be done, we will still come out. But I feel like handovering that man to these foundations. Made a cater for him, because the truth be say, me, I no go lie you. It go hard for me to your get chance to take follow up with this man case. The only case when I want follow up for this man, now the issue against the Martin of itself. So where I have prepared the correspondence, I need to officially notify the church. When church refuse to do what is right, we'll take appropriate action. Appropriate action without regret. So let me use the opportunity to thank you for helping that man as well. Let me use this opportunity to thank you for helping that man, because inside the help you help the man, it was not one that you give her, we not give you money who now from inside your mind. The man is grateful. Osano himself is grateful. Now so the man they call me 247. Hey, where's? I said no. I said, y'all call me again. I didn't live. Then I said, me thank the people we do. I make my donations. Now so people make donation. I only use my platform to show you. I reserve no right to take an accolade for what everybody do. So make it thank now. 90 Tankuna, and by the power of God, I believe we are going to create more opportunity for him. They say, on the day we are there, I said, no network. I believe say, next time I'll do a live video, I'll carry and go where network will be so that I can address the world directly. Then I call on the foundations in Edo, the God Sent Foundation and Kolesimudia Foundation, to go and play an active role. On this man, Muna go, now I work with that foundations. I believe your supporters will be willing to assist this man as well. Please, so I'm going to call on the likes of Master Scholar Edupaye, Emmanuel S. Agbogun, and other activists of Omobudi Agu, other activists in the Edo State. You are going to play the activist role against the church if they fail to do what is right. So let me round up this video. Can somebody say, can you clear the issue? Yes, you can only pay tax clearance once. There are not multiple taxation. When you don't pay for that tax clearance, and your name now Matthew, and all your land now Matthew, you cannot pay twice. You it's for you to photocopy the documents. They put you, they apply for all the sea of ooze. All you need to do now is just pay your 50,000 naira, do your survey, you apply. Pay your 50,000 naira, do your survey, you apply. That's it. I think I've been able to answer that. So I never tire for this work. Muna, they give me work, please. Muna, they give me work. And this one, I'll physically help me. So I know, more no, you deceive ourselves. They help, muna, they help me. Not be seen, maybe. It's not, maybe a sack, we're not holding. Now, Facebook make people know we. If not, now you're still normal looker. Because it's the feedback and be. So, please and please, do the nursing. Somebody say, must you be invited? Must you be invited before you attend attend the event? Yes, sir. I must be invited before I attend any event. If my mother is doing anything and if you refuse to invite me, I will not be there. I will not be there. I will not. I will not be there. That is it. My mother is celebrating anything, and my mother refused to invite me or to tell me, Osakuno Kudin, you will not have an hour of who I do. I know who. Because you not tell me. Maybe she get reason why she not tell me. I can't just bash her like that. See how they come. For what now? What if I can't go break up there? Tax clearance is 100,000. Tax clearance is 100,000. What if I can't go break up there? They don't tell me my P. So sorry, it's the truth. I will not go if I'm invited. I cannot deceive you. I'll begin. At this age, your job come out, they go party uninvited. I don't do that. Sorry. I can't do it. Excuse me. Hello? Hello? Domo? Abek? Baba wa talk me. Okay. In real life. Domo, sir. Yeah. Egwe, Baba. Yeah. Just one. So that's the truth. I can't go there if I'm not invited. So thank you very much for listening to me. I remain my humble self, your noble right activist. Come restand your Sazel, sir. We know pudding. The coordinator general Edo Diaspora Connect Worldwide, the CEO Stanlo Sadi Enterprise, and the CFO man Edo State. Wari member Moku, bye for now. Have a lovely day.